Hello everyone and welcome to my Coral Island Let's Play series. This is episode 64. Seeing as it is now the 15th, there is two other fish we can go after that don't come out until the 15th through the 28th of this season. And that will be the giant stingray, which is in the river forest, and the yellow moray eel, which is ocean beach at night. So I'm excited to try and catch these guys. Now, yellow moray eel I've caught on a file before, but I don't think I have caught the giant stingray on any of my files yet. So it will be a first if I catch it. I am definitely excited to try. Is that it? Yep, looks like just the poppies and the carrots. We got a reseed from the poppies. I'm gonna throw all those in there. Hold on to a carrot because that way we know what we need to buy. Water everything. Take care of our animals and let them out. We've started making money. And I believe my goal is 40,000. I don't know if I wrote it down on my dry erase board or not. Basically, so we can get rid of these sprinklers. Or not these sprinklers, these scarecrows. Let's go let our aminos out. This episode will be airing in 2 days. From when I'm recording it, actually, so. If you are a fan of Stardew Valley, the update is coming out on Tuesday next week. I will be starting a new game file on Stardew Valley on my stream on Twitch on Tuesday. Next week's of stream is going to be Stardew Valley, and then we're going to alternate Stardew Valley and Coral Island. Oh, a fossil. We still have not gotten that spider we're after, though. Go take care of our trees. You guys aren't ready just yet. I gotta see what it takes for the sprinklers that we got. We got plenty of everything for that right now. I believe we need two of those for in here. Take care of all those trees, and this will take care of all those trees. And we don't have to worry about remembering to water them anymore. You just get to come in and collect the fruit. Hopefully I do not have any noise come across here. I mean, the weather is getting nicer today, even nicer tomorrow, but right now the windows are closed because we got construction going on. House is getting pipes replaced, so now with spring around the corner, they are working on fixing some of, well, not fixing, but trimming some of the trees before we get any bad weather. Okay, mason jar, cheese, eggs, machines are all empty. Drop that in there. So I need eggs, milk, and then go grab some veggies. There we go. Have all this. We're gonna go to the store first. As I do not want to forget to buy my crops, because I will. As it's been a crazy day. Busy day. Actually recording later than I normally would. But when you have them trimming trees and they have the chopper with them, it gets a little noisy, so I had to wait for them to be done, because even with the windows closed, I could hear that. We're supposed to have nice weather this week, so. Yeah. Puppy goes in there. I guess that's our first one of that. Holiday. Coconuts. I'm gonna go ahead and drop those off in there, because we're about to break open a bunch of fossils, geodes. Yeah, I think we got enough space for do the fossils first. Nope, I don't have it on my board. Okay, it is 40,000 though, so I do have the number right. Triceratops arm, wild seeds, silver ore, Triceratops arm, Dalmimus claw, Triceratops arm, Triceratops arm. Mammoth tail, mammoth leg, and bone. Bone, silver ore, Tyrannosaurus arm, Tyrannosaurus torso, wild seeds, bronze ore, and Brontosaurus skull. Okay. Brontosaurus skull we do not need, so we did not get anything we need. As we looked the other day, we only need two artifacts. Which I gotta look up what coffers they come from. Unless we happen to get them today. After three gems, one is from Earth Geode. And then the other two are from Wind Geodes. And we are only after three more fossils. So, I don't know if that's a leg, or what kind of bone that is. That's a spine or a tail. I think a spine, probably. And a skull. And then we are done with fossils. So, we are really close to finishing a few things in the museum. So, I have not... I have not had a game file finish the museum yet, so... Let's drop off our ore. Monster peas, our seeds. There's the mammoth tail. That. See, is the mammoth leg in there? No. Might have to look up the brontosaurus skull. Brontosaurus skull. I think all skulls are 100 points. I'm not 100% sure. So, those are dumped off. So, we got coffers and geodes. Break open. I mean, I've got to bother. I shouldn't have collected the trash can, but it's habit. Let's start with the geodes. We got stone, we got silver, more silver ore, we got a diorite, bronze ore, marble, silver ore, diorite, and stone. Mr. Geodes, granite, black opal, and granite. Now, is this what we're after? No, we're not after black opal. Bummer. Okay, so we're gonna go drop this off. I think we have one of it. Yes, we are after the red barrel is what we're after. Marble. There's black opal. Drop off our fish. Grab a quick drink. So we got a jade locket, a harpoon, garnet ring, red mask, green mask, jade locket, beaded necklace, bronze kelp, green mask, garnet ring, silver kelp, bronze hammer, scrap, granite ring, shadow puppet, rusty spear, stone hand axe, miscellaneous trash, silver kelp, beaded necklace, rusty spear, and granite ring. So we got bronze kelp, got gemstone beads, gemstone hourglass, small figurine, pearl chain, magic lamp, gemstone candlestick, gemstone beads, beach snow globe, salt lamp, scrap, small figurine, silver kelp, trash, bronze kelp, small figurine, Pearl brooch. Pearl brooch and silver cup. Let's see, royal bowl. Royal bowl. Ancient compass. Bronze kelp. Masquerade mask and pearl brooch. So none of that fits the icons that we need. Our night ring goes in there. Gemstone beads. Saw lamp, beach snow globe. Candlestick. Compass. The ancient bowl, the harpoon, the jade locket. Shadow puppet. Okay, so there's a small figurine. Pearl chain. Magic lamp. Stone hand axe, rusty spear. Got masquerade mask goes in there. See, let's drop off. See, bronze hammer. It's 50. Beaded necklace. See, green mask, gemstone hourglass. Gemstone hourglass is 35. Green mask is 35. So where does red mask and pearl brooch go? The red mask is 35 and the pearl brooch. Pearl brooch is 50, okay. Mask goes in here. Of course we get fossil. We're here to find a giant stingray. I got an angelfish. Did it too quick. Crab salad, anyone? We're just getting a bunch of small fish right now. Wow, this is a spastic one. Oh, that is pretty. Giant stingray. And we only need one of it. Now, the yellow moray eel we do need for the bundle and the museum. I'm excited for that. We're gonna go hop over to the museum. That is really cool. So yeah, I think this is the first file that's gotten the giant stingray. Like those are all still processing, okay. Trees are growing. Yeah, we need that moray eel for that. Need fruit. More silver fruit. Suddenly that white truffle oil. Large llama wool, large feather. Large coffee bean. Those are from expensive aminals, so. No spider up here either. Let's go down to the beach. See if we can catch ourselves two moray eels. to be red dragging it for our first catch at the beach today. Well, I should say this evening. It's like, come on, Yellow Moray Eel, that's what we need. Oh, a lobster. Like, you're gonna hop right up on top of me while I'm fishing. It's like, I'm gonna catch you. Tells me octopus is not dock only, because I catch some dock only fish. We caught a lot of octopus. Another octopus. Let's see. Ooh. I don't think there's any restrictions. Otherwise. A lobster. There we go, yellow moray eel. See if we can catch another one. Well, we gotta go bid. Make a mother. We'll make another attempt for that fish later. Toss it in here so we don't accidentally sell it. Seeds. I almost forgot to drop off wasabi. That's right, wasabi. Put it in here. Yeah, spit home. Getting closer to that scarecrow. Yeah, we got a nice bit of stuff ready. Sugarcane. Potatoes. Ooh, we got a white truffle. Yes. Beautiful day, come on out, aminos. Let you guys out so I can get the egg. No, I did not. That's what I was trying to do. Pick up the egg. Our shed is finished and we don't have anything in there. Thank you. Oh, water can empty. Process this fossil, and I need to write this down. Like, I know the money, it's like, what else does it require? Hardwood, 50 fiber, 5 resin, 5 osmium bar, there we go. Got a bronze. Check our trap, see if we got that spider. Like two crickets. Another wasabi. Oh, cherries. Almost missed those. Bonbon. Yes, you call Bonbon a cute ball of fluff. Happy with the nickname. It's true. He is a ball of fluff. Wait, is this tree back here? Yes, it does. Take the coconuts. Like hello bugs. Okay, let's see. She wants a shard. Coconuts, coconuts. You got coconuts. Let's see. This new quality is like, I was pretty sure I had that already. Just oh, common starfish. Drop off the batteries, drop off the trash. I love when you get an itch on your arm and it's like. Okay. So you need. Okay, so everything. No, I need actually 6. Yes, Macau. So I had that I need 3 per machine. I keep grabbing 3. Oh, well, close, but not quite. Sure. See a shard. There we go. Let's see, it is time. We can go catch that other yellow moray eel. Not the docks, the beach. Caught a widow spider. Come on, Yellow Moray Eel, you want to make my day? Ooh, devilfish. Double blue tang. Like, never seems to do the double fish on an item I need for the bundle. That'd be too easy. Like, come on, fishy, fishy, fishy. I guess it should be more like, come here, eely, eely, eely. Fighty, fighty. Are you the other moray eel we need? You are indeed. Let's go up here. Bounce to the museum. Donate item. Looks like it might be two away from another reward from there. We got 4 fish left to collect. Now, unfortunately, this does not finish the bundle because we still need the sea bass, which we were not able to catch with the fishing rod we had at the time. Getting stuck on there. There we go. Back to the farm. Yeah, our truffle oil's done. Okay, let's go drop our mayo off. Another turn in. Oh, and we get an aging barrel. What? So everything is taken care of. Chugging along. See what we made. Merit earned. And we made 8,000. Nice. Almost enough for the scarecrow. Well, that is where we're going to end this one. So I might see about making some more machines on our next episode so we can ramp up our production a little bit. Our processing. Maybe start throwing some stuff into the aging barrel to make some more money. I hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you on the next one.